Storytelling is absolutely critical. Artists, painters, sculptors, poets, art can reach people where words, rhetoric doesn't reach them. It can show us that the way we think things have to be isn't necessarily the way things have to be. The China Syndrome changed people's perspective on nuclear energy. 9 to 5 changed people's knowledge about what kinds of things secretaries confront. Movies can change people's minds. It's just a question of will. Hollywood has a lot of power.